This is the Royal Enfield Hunter. It's got LED, no, not the headlight. It's got connect, no, that's optional. It's got 17-inch wheels, the engine from the classic 350, and it's meant to attract a customer who would normally not consider Royal Enfields at all. Impossible, or have Royal Enfield done it?